Hello guys,
I'll show you how to make a miniature stool. This is an aluminum wire. You can use what you have. Cut 4 pieces of 2.5 cm, 1 cm and 1/2 cm wire. Cut a circle shape. I use wood. You can use polymer clay too. Then glue the pieces together as you see. Subscribe if you like my tutorials and want to see more. Paint the wire or leave it if you want. Thanks for watching. See you. Bye.